Hare Krishna, welcome to our channel Krishnavik. Today I will discuss about 50 commands for beginners in Kali Linux with a brief explanation and example. Let's start. Command ls work displays detailed information about files and directories, including permissions, ownership, size, and modification time. Example ls-l. Command cd work changes the current directory. Example, cd directory path. Command pwd work displays the current working directory. Example, pwd. Command mkdir work creates a new directory. Example, mkdir directory name. Command touch work creates an empty file. Example, touch file name. Command rm work removes files and directories. Example, rm file name or rm-r directory name. Command cp work copies files and directories. Example, cp file name new location path or cp-r directory name new location path. Command mv work moves or renames files and directories. Example, mv file name new location path or mv old file name new file name. Command cat work displays the contents of a file. Example, cat file name. Command less work displays file contents one page at a time. Example, less file name. Command head work displays the first few lines of a file. Example, head file name. Command tail work displays the last few lines of a file. Example, tail file name. Command grep work searches for a pattern in a file. Example, grep pattern file name. Command find work searches for files and directories. Example, find path to search hyphen name file name. Command chmod work changes file permissions. Example, chmod 777 file name. Command chown work changes file ownership. Example, chown user colon group file name. Command ps work displays running processes. Example, ps aux. Command kill work terminates a process. Example, kill signal process ID. Command talk work displays real-time system resource usage. Example, talk. Command ifconfig work shows network interface configuration. Example, ifconfig. Command ping work sends ICMP echo requests to a host. Example, ping hostname or IP address. Command netstat work displays network connections and statistics. Example, netstat-v. Command ssh work connects to a remote server using ssh. Example, ssh user at the rate of hostname or IP address. Command scp work copies files securely between hosts. Example, scp file name user at the rate of hostname or IP address colon path to destination. Command wget work downloads files from the web. Example, wget http url path of the file. Command curl work transfers data using various protocols. Example, curl http url path. Command tar work creates or extracts tar archives. Example, tar-cbf archive.tar files or tar-xvf archive.tar. Command zip work creates a zip archive. Example, zip archive.zip files or unzip archive.zip. Command apt-get. Work. Package manager for Debian-based systems. Example, apt-get install package name. Command dpkg. Work. Package manager for individual packages. Example, dpkg-i package.dev. Command aptitude. Work. Alternative package manager with a text-based interface. Example, aptitude, search package name. Command service. Work. Controls system services. Example, service, service name, status. Command systemctl. Work. Manages system services and processes. Example, systemctl start service name. Command useradd. Work. Creates a new user account. Example, useradd username. Command passwd. Work. Changes the password for a user. Example, passwd username. Command su. Work. Switches to another user account. Example, su username. Command sudo. Work. Executes a command with superuser privileges. Example, sudo command. Command history. Work. Displays command history. Example, history. Command clear. Work. Clears the terminal screen. Example, clear. Command, who am I? Work. Shows the current username. Example, who am I? Command, date. Work. Displays the current date and time. Example, date. Command, kill. Work. Shows a calendar. Example, kill. Command, man. Work. Displays the manual page for a command. Example, man, command. Command, info. Work. Displays additional information about a command. Example, info, command. Command, df. Work. Shows disk space usage. Example, df, hyphen h. Command, do. Work. Displays disk usage of files and directories. Example, do, hyphen sh, directory. Command, lsblk. Work. Lists information about block devices, such as disks and partitions. Example, lsblk. Command, ssh-keygen. Work. Generates ssh key pairs. Example, ssh-keygen-t-rsa. Command, htop. Work. Interactive process viewer and system monitor. Example, htop. Command, lsb, underscore release. Work. Shows distribution specific information. Example, lsb, underscore release hyphen a. These commands should give you a good starting point in Kali Linux. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video. If you have any questions or thoughts, please feel free to share them in the comments section below. I invite you to visit again and remember to show your support by liking this video and subscribing to my channel. Your continued support means a lot to me.